Hey everybody, my name is Nick Abeda. I'm a rotor wing flight instructor for SUU Aviation. You probably recognize me from a couple YouTube videos, and I used to be a student videographer for the program. My actual intro flight was in September of 2018. I first started learning how to fly at a small flight school back in Albuquerque, New Mexico in 2019. This was right after I finished high school, and I got about 13 hours in, and I was working two jobs as a lifeguard in order to pay for my flight training. Fast forward to spring 2021, I'd switched over to SUU Aviation. This was for a few different reasons. Number one, it was important to both me and my parents that I got my degree. Plus, I was able to take out student loans in order to pay for my flight training, which my first flight school unfortunately didn't offer. And third, I really wanted to fly MVG, which is something all SUU rotor students get to do. Yeah, I've always wanted to be a pilot, I just didn't know which. I wanted to be an airline pilot, then I thought, what if I become an EMT? Then I thought, why don't I be a flight medic? Then I thought, I might as well fly the helicopter. After doing a helicopter tour over my hometown in Albuquerque, New Mexico, when I was about 12, this is when I solidified, cool, this is what I want to do. So my favorite helicopter I've flown so far is our Bell 407. I've got about an hour or so in it. I like it because it's super maneuverable and it has a lot of power in order to do any sort of mission that it requires. I definitely want to have the chance to fly a Chinook. For Christmas, when I was about 8 years old, my parents got me a remote control helicopter and it just happened to be a little yellow Chinook. I absolutely loved it and I was actually pretty good at flying it, at least for an 8 year old. After flight instruction, I hope to do tours over the Grand Canyon in Vegas. My goal is to fly as many different types of helicopters as possible and as many different types of places as possible. First that come to mind are going to be the A-STARS, EC-135s, and the EC-145s. I want to fly Black Hawks and Hueys, and I really want to fly over Albuquerque for old time's sake. I really want to fly in Italy one day. I don't have a reason to, I just really want to. Ultimately, I would like to be an EMS helicopter pilot, helping people and giving back to the community. My favorite part of instructing is definitely seeing my students have that light bulb moment where it clicks and it all makes sense.
Light bulb.
And seeing that progression in them where they understand more complex concepts. What's my call sign? I've had a few different call signs. My current call sign is Lil Nicky. One day my check instructor started calling me that. Then he said it at the pinning ceremony in front of my future coworkers and my family since he was the MC for it. It stuck and now it's my call sign. What advice do I have for someone trying to be a helicopter pilot? So I know everyone's saying studying is the go-to aviation advice, and I completely agree. You need to study about 2 to 3 hours per day. It's not just flying. But beyond that, you will not succeed if you're doing this without a passion. You need to have a purpose for being a helicopter pilot. You need to be able to envision yourself doing this. It takes a lot, but it's doable. And to me, this has been the most rewarding thing I've ever done. Thanks for listening to my story. Maybe one day I'll be your instructor. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. We'll be right back.